he's as dominant as ever.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 600 pounds, Burnstorm, Bob Blacksmith.
Only time will tell if the superstar will stand the test of time in sports entertainment.
Seems more like a flash in WWE's pan to me.
One of the most beloved superstars in WWE, Matt Riddle.
One of the toughest, too.
And representing RK-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, the original bro, Matt Riddle.
There's sometimes a worry for NXT stars. Can they make the jump to the main roster?
Riddle's been at home in WWE since day one, winning numerous titles, big WrestleMania matches. This guy's a star. You cannot deny Matt Riddle's connection with the WWE Universe.
Normally, that's a detriment to a superstar's in-ring performance, but Riddle's absolutely dominant there, too. The wild card, the Brawley Brutes.
Yeah, Cole, this dude's definitely not playing with a full deck.
And representing the Brawley Brutes from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, Butch!
I'll tell you, you never quite know exactly what you're getting with this guy.
That's a very different competitor than he was in NXT, that's for sure. But fun to watch, nonetheless.
Come on.
Butch ain't wrapped right, okay? He's not quite all there.
Yeah, but that's what makes him so dangerous.
Tag team wrestling doesn't get much better than what we're about to see as the former Lock and Cody Rhodes team up to take on Riddle and Butch.
And the stakes couldn't be more personal. Cody and his partner are fighting to bring home the Dusty Classic trophy to the Rhodes family's trophy case.
Pretty tasty subplot play, too. Cody could become a powerful ally for the former Lock if he can help lead the American Nightmare to victory.
He's taking is starting to pile up.
Crowd know how much he appreciates that. striking at will. Ooh.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Oh, yeah. Three, turn your lights out.
Amateur takedown. All the way over. And Cody Rhodes reverses.
The American Nightmare playing those mind games, goading the competition.
Belly to belly suplex. This match grinded him down a little.
Right forward.
Boom, what a lariat.
one up.
Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow. Figure four leg up.
Look at this, fighting desperately out of the figure four, successfully.
One step ahead of Riddle there. From the moment he debuted, this superstar has known how to make an entrance.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 600 pounds, Bernstorm Bob Blacksmith.
New name, same old mojo. This guy has swag.
You can't teach confidence, Saxton. You're living proof.
Let's go! That's it!
Come on!
Come on, let's go!
To see what Tavish's prime pupil is really made of.
Ludwig Kaiser about to speak.
Ladies and gentlemen, the matter is highly. What you're about to witness is dignified defamation executed by unprecedented precision. A diabolical athlete who was stuck at nothing to uphold the integrity and honor of this great sport.
What an introduction for the Ring General.
Flanked by his most trusted confidant, Ludwig Kaiser.
Yeah, with Kaiser by his side, Gunther quickly rose to the Intercontinental title.
There is no telling what these two men can do together in WWE.
Gunther, Kaiser, two men in complete synchronicity, exhibiting complete dominance.
And set to prove exactly why they believe the mat is sacred.
In a surprising last-minute twist, the WWE superstar, formerly known as The Lock, is filling in for Brock Lesnar.
Not such a surprising twist if you know Brock's been busy on a hunting trip all week. Come on, Cole, do your homework.
Either way, the former Lock will have a tall order filling Brock's boots. Just a force of nature to contend with.
Oh, what a knee. Big right connects.
Oh, my!
Legs are spread.
Double leg drop. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Coming back in the ring.
Close fist connects. Gunther just can't seem to stop this offense.
Gunther needs to cause some separation.
Staved off that attack. Shifts it back onto him.
A stalemate of counters.
First a knee to the gut. And then setting them up. Little pump handle action. Into a power slam.
Ripcord, lariat.
Kick gets caught. Gunther cuts him off.
Shot to the chest.
Able to interrupt the attack.
He's able to sidestep there.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Uh-oh, this is not gonna end well. Nice suplex.
Uh-oh.
Thunderous powerbomb. It's over. Gunther is
Goodness, what an impactful STO.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
He's returning fire.
Down and just twisting that
neck twist, ruthless.
Oh, he gets what he deserves for all that gloating. There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, Gunther put a stop to that.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Truly spectacular win. I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th. As he's showing right now, nothing matters more here in WWE than having your name called and your arm raised.